So map control is brilliant for them. They're even dewarding out VGJ with Ninjaboogie. May lose his life for this. May, I actually should emphasize the word May. They're coming in a lot deeper. Swaps down the hill away from Freeze. The call down, it doesn't even connect on the first one. So we wave of terror is on two. Now it's Fade in way too deep. Moon does his TP over. They need an extra stun as Freeze runs away. Doesn't have a lot of reactive armor charges. That's why he's taking so much damage.